Some advice that could save you a fortune. Next time someone asks you to pay money to collect a prize that you supposedly won, don't do it. Local 12 troubleshooter Howard Ain says that's a clear sign you're dealing with con artists.
It's truly unfortunate, but a lot of people fall for this scam every year. Some people even lose thousands of dollars. Len Anschutz was told he was a lucky winner of $3 million in a 2012 Mercedes-Benz. All he had to do was pay the fees to the Mega Millions so the winnings could be inspected and cleared for delivery. Sadly, he sent thousands of dollars.
He stated that he has heard about these scams before, but it was always, don't send money out of the country. The fact that the money was still in the United States, he felt comfortable with that, believing that, you know, he really did win something.
The truth, the letter is part of a foreign lottery scam that was unraveled after a local bank called postal inspectors.
Individuals coming in between 4 and 5 that came in were asking odd questions about wiring money and their accounts in general.
Bank teller said one of the suspicious men was asking about wiring $15,000 a month and wanted to know exactly how the wiring process worked.
They saw that they were dishwashers or cooks at this resort, and since that didn't add up to $15,000 per month in their paychecks, they called their fraud investigators.
Postal inspectors began tracking the money and eventually got a search warrant for the suspect's home.
They actually belonged to more than one bank in the area. We saw wire transfers as well as deposits and withdrawals going through. From that information, we were able to contact approximately 5 victims.
Inspectors say there were at least 30 victims.
The one woman, she actually said her daughter was dying of cancer, and when this showed up, it was just at a time where the medical bills were mounting up, and she, you know, her and her family just didn't know what they were going to do, and she just saw this as a godsend. She really thought that her prayers were answered, and this was a way to help her daughter in her final days.
Investigators found this note in the suspect's home begging for her money back. It said, please send my $450 back. I have bills to pay. Otherwise, they're going to turn everything off. Then she says, I hope you do the right thing and send my money back. Postal inspectors say the 5 suspects in this case were middlemen. The people running the foreign lottery scam are all in Jamaica. All were indicted and arrested. Howard Ain, Local 12 Troubleshooter.